different things. We'll explain how to take care of budded and grafted plants within 2 or 3 years stage, early stage of their establishment. What type of care we should take for budded plants or grafted plants in fruit trees. Step by step we'll discuss. One is, we should maintain weed-free environment. We prepare basins, and in basins generally weeds come. We should remove all the weeds near the vicinity of the plant. They never allow the real plant, means essential required plant, to grow. They eat away the food, they eat away the manures and fertilizers, whatever applied to this plant. So immediately we should remove the weeds. So this is the first point. Another point, we should clearly observe the grafted plant, whether grafting is successful or not, whether grafted plant, the scion plant, is green or healthy, or whether it is died. You should clearly observe. Then third point, what we have to do is, some branches, some extra shoots will come from rootstock. The stem below the grafted plant is called rootstock, and the stem above the grafting is called scion. Scion is already mature plant. Rootstock is the plant from where we are growing by seeds. So we should not allow the branches which are arising from the rootstock. We should completely remove those branches. Otherwise they dominate and they grow up. If they over dominate the scion plant and they grow, but they don't give any fruits and flowers in early stage. It will take 10 years. But the branches coming from scion will give fruits and flowers and fruits immediately from next year onwards. Within the same year also, you can see. It is a very small plant, but we are seeing so many flowers of custard apple. So this is the thing. First thing, we should remove the weeds. We should clean the nearest place. We should maintain weed-free environment. Second is, we should remove the excess branches coming, extra branches coming from rootstock. And we have to see whether the union is correct or not, means okay or not, healthy or not. These are the things we should take into the mind when we are taking care of these plants.